get terribly afraid. Oh, there's one in here. Of course there is. Should come through the door anyway. Perfect. Oh wow, what one of the ones I really don't like. Oh, for Christ's sake, it will not let me hit it at all with anything but this. Come on. I don't have the ammo to fight it, so if I've missed stuff down there, like little things, no.
Gets things done. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. what I'm talking about. I give that the care it deserves, mate. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do.
Oh, okay, we're gonna have one of those ones.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
Some new good welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Well done, stranger. That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although, no. Where would it? What can I do you for? Oh. My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Oh, I knew you two.
I've done all those anyways. I don't think I'm gonna need any of these. I think these were previous, there's no point. I mean, four. What needs to be in it?
There's something.
Three, four,
money
five.
Can't. You can't go wrong with that. choose that one. Isn't welcome, stranger. Came into some other bits. A deal well struck. There you are.
Doesn't hurt, does
I'll
it?
Keep just... a lookout for items that suit your needs, eh?
I'll die already. I'm never gonna shoot you through that.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Oh, that sounds stupid. But how the hell do you get away from that? I think there is actually. Oh, there is. There we go. I was gonna say. Whatever's down there, is it worth it? That's what I'm thinking. No, because I need to go this way. What's up here?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, dead. I hate this bit. Like, I just don't like this. I'm gonna call them levels, whatever. Like, I don't like that level. I really don't like this bit. Didn't count everything else, but he's counted using my herb. Okay. Yeah, this isn't worth it for me right now. There was no need for that to apparently hurt me. I've literally got friggin' no ammo, so I'm gonna have to really course she would do that. I swear to God, it's going to start at the beginning, isn't it? This is why I hate this level. Literally started me at the beginning. Oh, go away. Oh, it's like, what? Why do I get shot by it? Like, why is there so many more? Get away from me for a minute, please. Oh, that still didn't kill you. Nope. That many bullets. But... what if I knew what route to go? I need to get here. Oh wow, so you can't just do a run for it on that. Oh, it's gonna start me from the beginning, isn't it? Yeah, absolutely, of course it is. I don't want money, I literally want anything but. Fuck's sake. I'm literally dead. Because, yeah. We're gonna come back to life. Well, 100% dead because something is gonna get to me before I can get a green herb. Literally money to make it again. Guy, it's not gonna happen. Fed up of getting so close, then you can literally get him. Why can I hear more? Still dead. Making sure he didn't explode. A lot of it had to explode. I can jump over there. I can't seem to run over there because I'll get shot. This is where I came from. That's where I need to get to. Because that's just called a bunch more. I just don't know where I actually need to go. Well, I know where I need to go, I just don't know how to get there. Thank you. I generally don't know where to go. That's the stupid thing about it. Because it's like, the two ways I can go, I can't go. I don't know if I'm just missing something. If I press that, it's just going to block that area again, I assume. There seemingly was nothing up here. Okay, I just found one of the bugs though. There's possibly one in there, but cannot do anything over here. It is a dead end. I've done everything I can over here. Go that way. Ooh. I'm pretty sure this is the way I came. Idea if that's something I'm meant to be doing. Okay, yeah, that's the only way that I could go. That looks like an optional route, so I'm gonna go and check that up here quick. Okay, there is. 1 minute. Fair enough. Not a clue what that's doing, but I did something. Right, okay. So that might be taking out the inside of the annoying gun shooting things, towers. I don't know what ones are and what ones aren't, but we will see. Right, okay, so apparently I took them out around here. Checking if there's any ammo, I just could do with any ammo anyhow. Can't work out what good this has done me. I can't seemingly get up there. Said, like, yeah, I got an extra thing without getting shot, but I don't know what extra good that's done me. Like, nothing.
It's all right, too. Oh.
Shooting it's gonna be naffle because I've got to actually turn that one round. I can't get to that tower, I don't believe. I don't particularly want to run because all I would do is create more things that are gonna turn up.
Deserve some welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. A deal well struck. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Thank you. Do check out. us again soon.
Right, I'm going to call it quits for tonight because I have to be up ridiculously early tomorrow. So that's going to be fun. But I'll come back on tomorrow and I'll be on from about 8. Again, what I'll do is I'm assuming I'm quite close to the end anyway, but I will complete this in a part 3 tomorrow. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you really enjoy this. I stream most nights, so that is Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. But, oh, there we go, just flip that down. Obviously, I also do YouTube as well, so don't forget to check out my channel there, which is Amy's Universe. But yeah, I stream most nights. I don't scream, I don't shout, quite frankly, I zone out. So, if you want to just watch someone play the game and not scream and shout at it, then perhaps consider liking and subscribing. And I will definitely see you guys tomorrow. So, thank you very much for watching.